ever give a thought to those old folks you sometimes see? Alone upon a park bench, gazing out onto the sea, they appear off in some distant land, struck me as kinda sad. Till I started to imagine all the life they might have had back in the day when they were young. They'd sport the latest styles, but a shabby coat or shop-worn dress are of no importance now. Current fads and fashion have long since lost their spell, distilled to what's essential for simply living well. For if you've lived a life well done, you're never quite alone. With memories of adventures past, all the places you have roamed, shared with friends and family, oh, the tales you can tell. So lift your glass and recall the past. Here's a health to life well done, my friend. Health to a life well done. Well, it's not the destination, but the journey, people say. The saga from your first steps till you're planted in the clay. On that passage of a lifetime seems the memories that survive aren't merely what you've witnessed, but who was by your side. Use a life well done with a carefree life of ease. There'll be heartache, pain, and sorrow that will bring you to your knees. You'll see births and you'll see deaths and all that comes between. The joy comes from the hearts you've touched that give your life its meaning. For if you've lived a life well done, you're never quite alone. With memories of adventures past, all the places you have roamed, shared with friends and family, oh, the tales you could tell. So lift your glass and recall the past. Here's a health to life well done, my friend. Health to a life well done. I can only hope that someday we'll all grow old to be alone upon that park bench looking out onto the sea. Or maybe from a mountain high or a glade beneath the trees, lost in thought, reliving all our fondest memories. For if lived a life well done, you're never quite alone. With memories of adventures past, all the places you have roamed, shared with friends and family, oh, the tales you could tell. So lift your glass and recall the past. Here's a health to life well done, my friend. Health to a life well done. Well,